Lux, komm.
Today, I will begin my report. So many things have happened to me that I must write if I don't want to lose my mind. There were four of us. Lynx was closest to me, my only friend. I had no choice but to finally face up to reality. No thoughts, no memories. I knew this feeling could be dangerous for a solitary person. I can see that this is not yet the end. But something new is coming.